Okay, so here's part six. I told you by the end of this thing I would disclose the most horrific thing on planet Earth, I guarantee it. I showed you where we come from. By the way, and every human body is a host body for one of God's angels and for one of Satan's demons. We have our own doppelganger. We have our own mirror reflection, evil and good. The tree of the knowledge of good and evil. And we were God's angels, and we got caught in a trap. And in now we're birth where we go through a dimension. It's called the flesh, and then we're birthed into a host body. And there's so in inside a body is one of God's angels and one of Satan's demons. One's right side up, one's upside down. And if you don't get reconciled to God before you die, then you go into the pit. Now listen, I want to show you a movie segment real quick, because I'm going to show you this next part of the final part of the puzzle is coming. But I want you to watch this. Watch. This is a movie called Time Machine with Guy Pearce, and he's going to look for his girl that was stolen by the Morlocks and taken underground. And he's getting ready to go down there at this Orlando Jones is the librarian from, the past, and he's gonna tell him what's going on. Watch.
Can you tell me what's happening here?
Well, my sources are no longer fully annotated, and my information is somewhat anecdotal. But I believe what was once one race is now two. One above and one below. Two distinct species that have evolved.
And how do those below survive?
That is the real question, isn't it?
Okay, he just winked at the kid and he bleated like a sheep. How do the ones below ground
Below
survive?
survive.
That is the real question, isn't it?
Now, remember, I told you everybody was winking at me that after I, talked to Alex, who drew the picture of me with the dead sheep. Now, let me show you something real quick. There's Barack Obama winking and sticking his tongue out when he made a little commercial about, health care. You better get your health care. He's doing the same thing Alex did. Guess what's controlling him? Okay, Miley Cyrus winking and sticking his tongue out, her tongue out. There's Obama at the White House Correspondents' Dinner. Putin, Hillary Clinton, George Bush. It's very common. Now, I want to show you. See this thing? It says Neff. Okay, I wear these beanies. They're from Neff. That means Nephilim. And look, he's got one eye open, one eye closed, tongue sticking out. Now, don't anybody get all weird and go, why are you wearing a Nephilim hat? It's on all your clothes, people. It's everywhere. Doesn't matter what you're wearing. I just have the ability to see it better than you do. Now, here's a type of, it's called cider, but look, you see, it's really a eye winking, CIDER, but see, it's a winky eye. I mean, this stuff is all around you. I just wanted you to see that real quick. So anyway, so now, how do the ones below ground survive? And he winks his eye and he bleats like a sheep. Okay, now I want you to watch this clip. This is once he goes down, he's caught by the Morlocks, and he's given to, handed over to Satan. Now look, this is Jeremy Irons. Look at the chair he's in. The chair makes giant black angel wings because this represents Satan, in the pit. Now listen to what he says.
Oh, we bred ourselves into castes. Some to be our eyes and ears.
We bred ourselves into castes, some to be our eyes and ears, some to be our muscle. Look at this. It's a big black triangle. He's at the capstone, he's underground. But listen very carefully.
Some to be our muscles and sinews.
Oh, you mean you're hunters?
Bred to be predators.
Their hunt.
Bred also to be controlled, you see. My caste concentrated on expanding our cerebral abilities.
You control their thoughts.
Noth trust theirs.
Eloy.
So he says they control their thoughts and not to trust their own. Now, I'm going to show you what... So he just said we control their thoughts and not to trust their own. Now, I want to show you a definition real quick. Now, y'all remember I told you the original government started in the Garden of Eden. I showed you all the Twin Towers. You know, Cain and Abel began the government of this earth. Gubernare means to control, right here. To control. Gubernare, and in Latin. And mentis means mind. There it is. Gubernare means to control, and mentis means mind. So government means mind control. You ever hear the Illuminati, as above, so below? Yep. Well, you're getting ready to see so below. Here it comes. So stay with me. Okay, so there's a race of beings in this movie. Now, this is just a movie, and you're probably going, what does the movie have to do with it? I just wanted you to hear an outward manifestation, how they put it right in front of your face. But get ready, because here it comes. Let's just go ahead and get to it now. Okay, here we go. I'm going to show you guys something. And we're going to start with a set of images, as we always do. We're going to start with the face of the devil right here, picture A3. Okay, this is the face of the devil. I want you to look at the face of the devil. Okay, here's one eye right here, and this eye is open. This eye is closed. One eye is open. One eye is closed. Kind of reminds me of that eye winking thing. Now, I'm going to click this, so, okay. So, anyway, and then this is the mouth right here. This is, the nose. Okay, now here the horns are going up. And by the way, I've decrypted this devil before. It's on the papal regalia. There's a closed eye. Here's the open eye. Here's the nose. There's the mouth open. And then there's the horns going up. Okay, we're going to do a zoom out image on it now. Get ready. Now, remember, what did the entire altar turn into in the largest allegedly Christian church in the world? It turned into a dead sheep, and it was also a vagina, right? Oh, wait, I clicked on the wrong image. Let me go back. It was also a vagina. Okay, so now I'm going to zoom out a little bit on this image. I'm going to keep zooming out. So now here is that same image. Here's that same image zoomed out. You can see the eye open right there, one eye closed, and you can see the horns going up, the mouth coming down bottom of the chin. Now, you see right here, this is going to actually turn to legs. Stay with me. I'm just going to reveal the Queen of Heaven to you right now. Let me show you where all this comes from. This is in the Vatican. I'm going to use the gift that God gave me, and I'm going to show you what this is. Now, I just showed you there's the face of the devil, right? Here is that face right here of the devil. What you're looking at is a vagina. Now, don't forget, I'm going to give you a warning. Parental advisory. Take the kids out. This is the face of the devil right here. The mouth, the opening here, is actually the vagina to what you're about to see. These are the thighs, here and here, coming out, to the knees going down, thigh to the knee. This is the belly. This bee right here is on the womb, and these bees right here represent where the breasts would be. I haven't drawn anything in here yet. I'm going to draw it in. I've drawn it in, and I'm going to show it to you now. This is what's birthing everything on top of planet Earth. And if you don't believe me, it's upheld by the scriptures. The creature was made subject to vanity, not willingly, but by him that subjected it. Now, stay with me. I'm going to start breaking this down for you. This is the gnarliest thing you'll ever see in your life. Okay, I'm going to take this image right here, and I've drawn in part of it. This is going to go into another part. I've drawn in the head first. This is the head. Here's the eye. Here's the other eye. This is going into the mouth right here and the neck right here. Going down to the shoulder blades. Now, this I took these pictures as I was drawing in all the changes of shadow. Every good and perfect gift comes from above, from the creator of heavenly lights. Not like them who cast shifting shadows. And, okay, now I'm going to zoom out further. Let's see, this should have given us a larger view. There we go. Now I'm starting to zoom in on more of the creature. Do y'all remember the video I did about Scalia getting murdered? Do you remember the St. Hubertus Hunt Club? You're looking right at it. Remember, they were all part of the St. Hubertus Hunt Club, and when I showed you what that deer was, how it made the face of a deer, remember, but it was an alien. You see the head right here? Here's the alien's head right here. It's got the mind of the dragon. The dragon is what? It has the mind of the dragon. Here is the head right here. Going all around here. Coming eye to the face, the neck, shoulder blades. Here are the breasts. Here is the belly. Here is the vagina. The opening of the mouth of the devil is the vagina of the Queen of Heaven right here. I haven't finished drawing it in, by the way. I mean, I have in these images, but you haven't seen all of it yet. Get ready. So here's what I've done. I keep drawing in more and more and making it more clear and more clear. Here it is with a clear plastic layover. I drew on it and then I pulled the layover off and I had it. I copied it on white paper. Here is your creature, eye, mouth, nose, mouth. And here's the belly. Here's the face of the devil. There's the mouth of the devil. Here the legs are spread. Here the arms are coming down. And here are the wings that are starting to go out. See the wings going out? Just stay with me. So, when you breed with any female, your penis goes into a vesica piscis. That's why all the angels are falling into a vesica. All the angels are falling into a vesica, or into a female vagina, and they're all being birthed into the flesh. And this is the progenitor of all flesh. You're looking at it. The Queen of Heaven. I'm going to have to go into another part. I'll go ahead and I'll show you guys a couple images. We're going to have to go into another part. Here we go. I'm going to show you picture D8. Here is the creature was subject to vanity. Every human being on top of planet Earth is wearing a suit of skin. That is the biggest lie there is. In every host body, there is one of God's angels and one of Satan's demon. One right side up, one upside down. You are your own worst enemy. And your body has become a host body for demons. And you know what? If you don't get reconciled to God and you don't get turned right side up or you don't get flipped, you're going into the pit and this creature eats you. Let's have a look at it. Here we go. There's the creature. There's the eye right there. There's the eye right there coming down to the nose, mouth. Here's the neck, shoulder blades, the wings going out. You see the wings? See the wings? Yep. Here's the arms coming down. Now, the vagina is the face of the devil. One eye open, one eye closed. These are the horns going up. These are the legs spread. The mouth of the devil is the vagina of the Queen of Heaven.